winning in Howard County. The Forsan Buffaloes, they started off 9-0. They were number 10 in the statewide rankings. They lost to number 5 Hawley last week, but looking for redemption against Goldthwaite in Brownwood. First quarter down by 3. Major Stockton looking to throw, but elects to keep it. Good decision. 7-3, Forsan. Jackson Patrick, though, lets it fly down the field to Luke Sanderson. The Eagle goes 40 yards down to the 25-yard line. 2 plays later, 40 seconds left in the first half. Patrick's pass complete to Lane Evans, but popped out. And Aaron Azunia recovers in the end zone. That's still a touchdown. 9-7 Goldthwaite over Forsan. We'll see. The Buffaloes, oh my goodness, that's a team with some big ambitions as well. Look a little scary there, but that defense for Forsan, it is nothing to mess with. 22-15, and they make just enough plays to get the